away from me! No!
Time being. Door's clear. Wanna let us in now?
Alright. Get your asses up here. Count for it.
Come on!
Get up here!
Nice work down there. Good news is, I got some folks coming for me in a bus. Any minute now. If we can make it on board, it's a straight shot to Tall Oaks Cathedral. People are evacuating there. Heard it on the radio. But that's a big if. It's a shitstorm out there. We ain't waiting for any stragglers. Yo, Japanese dude, get the shutters! Fire in the gate!
Oh!
We can't hold out here. Let's get into the next room. Come on, people!
Help him up! I'll cover you!
Hold on! I'm gonna pull you up! Forget about it! And just look after yourself!
We're all gonna make it through this!
Get us out of here!
That took more in our way!
Where is he? In my club! Where is he? Help! Help me! Holy God, help!
Son of a... Get off me!
Oh, shit!
Helena, are you okay?
Yeah. For whatever reason, we're still alive.
We're cutting through the cemetery to reach the cathedral.
There are worse things than chasing
us. Yeah, they could be chasing us. It's open. Let's move.
Roger.
Leon, are you all right?
Well, nothing broken anyway. Good thing, too. I kind of doubt you'd be doubling back for me.
You never know. Meet me at the cathedral.
Everything okay?
Man, you're a sight for sore eyes. Okay.
Thanks. You coming into this cathedral with me, or what? I see it! Hurry! Hello? I know someone's in there. Open up!
Are you crazy? Those things will kill us!
Look, it's just us. We're at the last end.
Okay. We'll get rid of them first.
Someone out there? Get out of the thing! The little bunch of walking corpses in with them? Nuts!
Church bells? Are you kidding me?
Here comes something. Backbone. Hope this info of yours is worth it.
It is. I'll stake my life on it. Stop!
You can't do it!
Yeah!
Roger!
You're right. There's more here than meets the eye.
My son, Marco. He's in the PSAA.
It looks just like the other statue. Question is, what are they for? Two motherly saints will reveal the path.
Roger. Are you okay?
What the hell are we doing here?
Damn it!
You're not being rescued.
Now we're getting somewhere.
I've had enough of these games. Let's go.
Okay.
Leon, pushing the switch on these statues seems to shut them down.
Roger.
This is gonna get a little bit dicey.
We don't have time for this crap. Think this is gonna stop me? Just keep moving!
My thoughts exactly. Wouldn't want to miss out on all the fun.
Okay, let's go. got them all. So now what?
Did you hear that?
I hope it was a door. Come on.
Okay.
Let's go.
Okay.
I wish I believed God were looking out for us right now. But I think this panel and the numbers in the doors are connected.
It worked.
A fifth grader could bust out of here. You just have to punch in the numbers in the doors.
It's open.
This way.
Roger.
Wait, I remember this place. Deborah must be close.
Who?
Please be okay. Deborah, if you're here, give me a sign.
Right now.
wrong. Are you gonna fill me in here or what?
I will, it's just... we're running out of time. Please, Leon, bear with me a little longer.
Okay.
What the hell did I just see, Ada?
So that woman or whatever. You know her?
Kind of. Yeah.
Leon, let's go. Everything has to be complicated.
Make a run for it.
Come on!
You probably wouldn't believe me. That's why I want to show you. And when I do, you'll have all the answers and proof you need.
So back at that lab. That tape.
With your friend in it? What's the story on her, anyway?
Look, if you want answers, you should be prepared to give a couple yourself.
You're right. That's only fair, I guess. Come on, Deborah. Where are you?
Sure.
Take care of her. Leave any hostiles to me.
Deborah, can you hear me? I'm gonna get you home.
Help!
Deborah, just hold on, we're almost there. Deborah, stay with me, all right?
No!
No, Deborah! No! No! No, this can't be happening.
Ada.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Ada, what the hell is going on here?
It's complicated. But this isn't the time or the place. These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels.
So sorry, Deborah. It's all my fault.
Helena, get away from her!
Stop! Don't shoot, please!
Here. Don't get the wrong idea. It'll make sense later.
Okay.
Watch out, you two! She's strong!
Watch out for yourself. For her.
It's a nightmare. It can't be real. She's trying to kill you. Don't you think I know that?
In the same boat now. I'd say that officially makes us partners. Like it or not.
Fine by me. As long as you help me get to Simmons. What's all this going to Simmons?
Well, with that lab of his sitting right on top of us, I'm gonna go out on a limb and say yes.
So this ape, can we trust her?
That's an easy question to answer.
A little history there, huh? Who does their decorating, I wonder?
Could have said a prayer or two, and we're still up in the field.
Why is it the dead can't ever stay dead? Those flames will kill you in an instant. We gotta find a way around.
Ugh.
There's writing on this door. Set forth evidence of kith and kin.
Kith and kin? Simmons family tree?
I think you're right. They're probably just as rotten as he is. But what does it mean by evidence?
Wait a minute. The ring Ada gave me.
A ring? When did she give you a ring?
Bingo. Thanks for the gift, Ada. Looks like we gotta get our feet wet.
It's not the water I'm worried about. Are you kidding me? What the hell was that?
I just want to like to find a place where it gets warm, you know? Elena, take the high road.
Keep turning, it's working! Helena!
I can't get through. Can you open it from your side?
Hold on, let me check. Can you get through now?
Yeah, I'm good.
No way we're getting through that.
Maybe there's a way to stop it.
Guess what? There's no crank here. Go look for it.
Look for it? There's no guarantee it's even here.
True. What the hell else are we gonna do?
Appreciate it.
Looks like we're finally making it out of here.
Come on, let's keep moving. I'm sick of these catacombs.
Welcome to the center of the Earth.
Hold on!
Thanks.
Be careful.
It's a long way down.
Leon! Follow me.
No can do.
Follow me.
I can't right now.
Fall back.
Roger.
Roger.
Not my lucky day.
Helena! No! Okay, I'll find a place to climb up. Okay.
Anakin, we have a problem. A big one.
The pilot is mutated to the same kind of mechanism we saw back in the Legion.
Alright, hold on.
Damn it.
Leon, Helena, do you read me? There's something wrong with the pressure bulkhead. Get to the tail of the plane, find out what's wrong.
Everyone calm down. Get in your seats and stay there. In time.
I have to go. I can never sleep on planes. Jesus Christ, how much worse can this get?
When you open the hatch, you destabilize the plane by letting the pressure out. Leon, you're gonna need to take the controls.
I was afraid you were gonna say that.
First, switch off the autopilot to restore manual control. Then, press the third button in the fourth row of the upper panel. Okay, now pull the lever on the right-hand side.
Pull up! Almost there.
From us. This guy's indestructible.
Okay.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Still breathing? I'm impressed.
Okay, let's go.
Are you kidding? I'm getting a kick out of this.
You're not entirely sane, are you? How is he still standing?
Onkarian, do you read me?
Onega.
Oh, you went dark after the plane went down. I linked in a minute ago, but you weren't picking me up. Listen, the building Agent Birkin mentioned isn't far off. Just stick to your current route, okay?
Hey!
Thanks.
Said she was meeting Simmons in the Kuen Lung building. The first thing you're gonna need to do is cut through the outdoor market up ahead.
This way.
What was that?
Trouble.
Great. Three separate locks.
Jesus. All right. Let's just figure out a way to open it. What the hell?
Guess that's why the whole street is on lockdown. Residents are trying to keep it out.
Well, this one is different.
That's a new trick.
Two to go. Get out of here while we still can. It's all clear now.
Let's hurry. We don't want to miss Simmons.
Roger.
Come on, let's get some answers.
It's locked. Now what?
We find another way.
Let's take the elevator! Hurry!
Glad you could stop in. Like what I've done with the place. Hope you enjoy your stay.
I don't have time for your game.
Lock open for you, but the security's pretty tight. I'll keep trying to hack it, but see if you can bypass it manually.
I'll try to get past the security. You take care of our little friends.
Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1.
You're doing well. You're halfway there.
Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0.
Okay.
Disengaging.
Locked.
Engaging lock. Testing for prototypes. We've been conducting such fascinating work here. Why don't you have some fun with one of the new prototypes?
They're rigged with explosive charges. What the hell is she thinking?
I'll ask her once we catch her.
Leon, Helena, come in. I'm trying to get the lock open for you, but the security's pretty tight. I'll keep trying to hack in, but see if you can bypass it manually.
Move in!
Okay.
Move in!
I can't right now.
I'll try to get past the security. You take care of our little friends.
Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1. You're doing well. You're halfway there. Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1.
Hang in there, you almost got it.
Security breach detected in room 1. Disengaging.
Someone doesn't want us to catch Ada. She might not be working alone.
Engaging.
Stop right there!
Ooh, you certainly are a take charge kind of girl. It's been fun. Ciao.
Ada!
Your friend likes it. Has she always been like this?
Ada! Don't lose her! I won't! There she is. Cut her off. I've got her!
What are you doing here?
Put your gun down, Chris. She's a key witness. We need her.
A witness? She's the one who did all this!
No, it wasn't her. It was Simmons, the National Security Advisor.
I lost all my men because of her!
And I lost over 70,000 people, including the President, because of Simmons.
She's working for Neo Umbrella. You know what that means?
Yeah, I do.
And you're still going to protect this woman?
I am.
Helena, come in. If Sherry's intel is on the money, Simmons should be just up ahead.
Leon, are you really sure you're okay with this?
Our target is Simmons. Always has been.
You don't regret not following her, do you?
We'll have to worry about Ada later.
Right now, we need to focus on Simmons.
All right. Let's go get this son of a bitch.
This is unexpected.
Simmons!
Get back here! We can't let him escape!
We won't. We're ending this now. We're coming for you, Simmons!
Time to pay for everything you've done.
We have the chance.
Damn you. Damn you both. I'll show you with my bare hands.
Be able to get on top this way. He's too fast. We need to attack from both sides.